Well, they cost drivers in the U.S. millions every day, and now our state is considering a major crackdown on uninsured drivers. As many as 8 million drivers in California roads don't have any coverage at all.
But now those drivers could have their cars impounded or license plates seized. Those are just some of the terms of a ballot measure being considered by Insurance Commissioner Steve Poizner. KCRA 3 political reporter Kevin Riggs is live now to explain. Kevin.
Well, right now, law enforcement can give tickets to drivers who don't have proof of insurance. That involves paying a court fine. But experts say far too many motorists are simply ignoring the law. And today, we got a firsthand look.
On California's roadways, it is a sizable hazard. The law says you have to have insurance to drive and carry proof.
Sometimes people will say, you know, I just left it at home or whatever their excuse may be.
But in fact, too many drivers skip coverage, as many as 1 in 4, according to Insurance Commissioner Steve Poizner's office. That puts California 49th among the states in uninsured drivers.
A lot of people just don't have the funds to pay for the insurance, so they just take that risk and don't get it. And hope, I guess, that they aren't going to get stopped.
It was a bad gamble today for the driver of this Toyota.
Do you have your driver's license, registration, and insurance?
Stopped on a suspicious way in North Highlands.
Ms. Sanchez, do you know your driver's license is suspended?
It was anything but auspicious for Christine Sanchez. Her registration was expired. Her license was pulled 3 years ago after a citation for lapsed insurance.
Why was it then that you didn't have insurance?
It was the expense and a communication error. And really, I felt stupid for the policy lapsing in the first place.
Do you think people ought to have insurance? I mean, should it be mandatory?
Yeah, it should be mandatory, but if you're going to make it mandatory, you should have it to where it's affordable. Not everybody can afford car insurance, especially if you have tickets or accidents.
Sanchez says she now has insurance, but she has no car. The CHP called a tow truck to haul it away. The problem is so severe, the insurance commissioner is exploring a ballot measure allowing law enforcement to seize vehicles. It's meant to put teeth in the insurance requirement law.
I feel I have to have it, then everybody should have to have it.
And the state's insurance commissioner, Steve Poizner, is talking about expanding a low-cost insurance program to cover all of California's 58 counties by sometime next month. Again, he is talking about a ballot measure in November of next year that would seek to crack down on drivers who put the rest of us at risk by driving without coverage. Back to you in the studio.
All right, Kevin, thank you.